The 5th annual Tomato Arts Festival rocked East Nashville all day today. The last band took the stage at 8:45. Musical acts performed at three different locations in the Five Points area. The event has been voted Best Nashville Festival 2 years in a row by the Nashville Scene's Readers Poll. Now, your News 2.